UN to hold emergency meeting at Guyana, request on Venezuelan claim to a vast oil-rich region. The UN Security Council scheduled an emergency closed meeting Friday at the request of Guyana following Venezuela's weekend referendum claiming the vast oil and mineral-rich Essequibo region that makes up a large part of its neighbor. In a letter to the Council, President Guyana's Foreign Minister Hughilton Todd accused Venezuela of violating the UN Charter by attempting to take its territory.